Hello viewers, today in this video I'm going to show you how to enable Google SaaS/Save mode in your PC and also how to enable in this system onto your phone. Okay, so first let me show you how to enable this in your PC. So suppose you go to Google and search anything else, and when you search anything else, then you will see here something like this, and you just need to click on the setting option and click on search setting. And here, as you can see, this search turn option is now on because I already turned on this safe search option. Now you're thinking, what is safe search? If you see here, the turning on safe search helps hide explicit content like pornography. Safe mode preference may be set by your device or network administrator. If you cannot turn it off, check your administrator of your network of device. Okay, that means if you turn on this and click on this save button, okay, then you'll see your save mode now on. If I search here, if I search anything else and I just click on image, then you'll see they're not like this type of content. Okay, okay, so I just open in google.com in my mobile phone, and you just need to go to this setting option and click on the search setting. And here, as you can see, the search filter. You just need to click on this hide this button. And let's click on save. And okay. One thing is, if you want to turn on again, here you just need to select this show explicit result, and click on save. I hope guys you understand about like save mode filter. If you like this video, just click on this like button. And if you're new here on my channel, so please consider and subscribe. And tell me about your opinion. Thank you.